flip the unit over, and unscrew 9 captive screws. Gently insert the opener pick between the palm rest and the bottom cover, and slide along the edges to pop the bottom cover free. Remove 4 4.5mm screws from the battery. Lift up to pull the battery free from the adhesive tape. Unplug the battery from the motherboard. Remove 3 5mm screws, 2 4.5mm screws, and 4 2mm screws from the motherboard. Peel back the tape, and unplug the LCD cable from the motherboard. Unplug the speakers from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clip, and unplug the palm rest cable from the motherboard. Peel back the tape, flip open the locking clip, and unplug the touchpad cable from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clips, and unplug the daughterboard cables from the motherboard. Pull back to unplug the Wi-Fi card from the motherboard. Lift up the hinge and gently remove the motherboard, taking care not to bend or damage the ports. Remove 5 5mm screws and 2 2mm screws from the daughterboard. Lift up the hinge and gently remove the daughterboard, taking care not to bend or damage the ports. Pop the antenna cables free from the Wi-Fi card. Peel back the tape. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the touchpad cable from the touchpad. Remove 3 2mm screws from the touchpad. Peel the palmrest cable up. And pop the touchpad free from the palm rest. Remove the speaker and pull the cable out underneath from the tape. Place your fingers on the hinges and gently wiggle the palm rest free from the LCD assembly. Replace the new palm rest and align it with the hinges. Replace the speakers. And replace the wire underneath the tape. Replace the touchpad. And replace the 3 2-millimeter screws. Plug the touchpad cable back into the touchpad. Replace the daughterboard and replace the bracket and replace the 5 5-millimeter screws and 2 2-millimeter screws. Gently push down to plug the antenna cables back into the Wi-Fi card. Replace the motherboard. And be sure to get all the cables out from underneath. Replace the bracket. Push the hinge down. And replace the 3 5-millimeter screws, 2 4.5-millimeter screws, and 4 2-millimeter screws. Plug the Wi-Fi card back into the motherboard. And replace its screw. Plug the daughterboard cables back into the motherboard. Plug the touchpad cable back into the motherboard. Plug the Palmrest cable back into the motherboard. Plug the speakers back into the motherboard. And plug the LCD cable back into the motherboard. Replace the battery. And plug the battery back into the motherboard. Replace the four 4.5mm screws back into the battery. Replace the bottom cover and push down to secure it. Tighten the 9 captive screws.